咁我哋嘅即係其他我哋兩個團體啦，咁有啲就我哋都有收到一啲口罩嘅即係捐贈嘅。咁今日咁即係張超雄議員佢哋問起啦，咁我哋就想一齊即係喺又咁啱又政府呢個即係上個禮拜開始新嘅呢個社區隔離嘅政策啦。咁上個禮拜咧，其實我哋喺唔同區咧都有即係派一啲嘅單張咧去俾啲工人咧講呢個新嘅措施啦，同埋咧就係有啲即係一啲嘅資訊，即係提佢哋點樣去喺個疫情底下保護自己嘅。 咁就有七個點啦個單張。咁其實今日咧就除咗我哋會12點而家喺度啦，咁我哋陣間1點就會喺中環遮打道嗰邊就都會派一轉嘅。咁係啦，都係除咗單張之外，都有啲搓手液啊，如果口罩就即係問到可能有啲工人就。都話啊，僱主俾唔夠嘅，其實佢都好需要。咁你頭先大家都可能見到就係、是、對於搓手液或者口罩嗰啲，即係問起，其實佢哋都即係好收到都好感激啊，同埋其實佢哋係好需要呢啲防護物資啦，係啦。咁除咗即係其實我哋 call 咗嗰個採訪通知就係呢度同埋中環啦。咁但係其實咧我哋團體咧就其他一啲義工咧，同時咧就喺其實。今日在不同的地方都有做即這個的派發這個單張的，就想即在星期日呢就上個禮拜和今個禮拜看看那個政策實施了之後即出來放假的工人是什麼情況，然後了解一下他們，還有都提一下他們即這個新政策即是要四個人啊，樣有些即希望他們都不要是因為不知道個詳情而即被人罰款啊，或者有些什麼危險。
I only speak in English. So the domestic helper in Hong Kong is really suffering from the coronavirus effects. You can see that many of us do not even have proper information about COVID-19, how to prevent the new regulation that the Hong Kong government is implementing. And we feel very sad that the Hong Kong government do not even try to outreach to the domestic helper by giving us proper information. So that's what we are doing today. We are doing what the Hong Kong government should do in the first place. And we feel also neglected because a lot of us are not given a proper protection by the family in the house, by employer. So many of them are even asking us for free donation of masks, for free sanitizer, because they also want to take care of their health, their safety, so they can continue working in Hong Kong and make the family also healthy. So I think it's important for the Hong Kong government to look after the 400,000 foreign domestic helper in the city. We are the carer in the house. If we are healthy, the whole family will be healthy. If we are taken care of properly, the whole family will also be grateful to the Hong Kong government. So we appeal to the Hong Kong government to make sure that they do not leave us behind in time of crisis of COVID-19. We are also appealing to the employers, to the families, to look after their helper in the house. Do not leave them behind, because our health is also the health of the family itself. So taking care of us will also be good for the family. Thank you.
我哋今日咧係即係嚟派啲防疫物資咧，因為都見到咧，其實好多嘅外佣咧，佢哋上個禮拜都係即係被即係一啲嘅投訴啦，話即係太近嘅距離。咁咧其實好多時候咧係源於嗰個資訊嘅隔膜。咁所以我哋今日同埋一啲外佣嘅關注團體都係嚟派發單張啦，亦都好希望咧僱主其實係要去作出一個體諒嘅，因為好多時候。其實即係外佣一個禮拜得一日嘅放假嘅時間係可以外出，咁其實佢哋咧，大家見到今日都係盡量隔得好開㗎啦，佢哋都好明白即係嗰個防疫嗰個需要。如果即係係即係選擇喺屋企休息嘅時候咧，我哋都希望僱主其實真正可以讓到外佣可以休息，而唔係因為咁樣咧即係繼續要佢哋工作剝奪佢哋休息時間咯。
想睇下上個禮拜同今個禮拜嘅情況咧，比較覺得係咪啲外佣朋友都知道其實佢哋應該點樣做？
如果你話睇翻旺角橋呢度，咁就今日係疏落咗啦。咁但係其實上個禮拜同今個禮拜咧，即係除咗旺角區之外咧，其實例如中環啊、遮打道啊，上個禮拜咧都已經係比起平時放假，我諗剩翻一成人都冇啦。即係今日其實都已經。各個地方即其實都少了工人對他們聚集啦，其實都聽到有很多咧都因為個政策咧即都引嚟不方便啦，咁所以他們亦都驚啦，即都不知道，即可能有陣時嗰個語言的即溝通不到咧，咁有陣時他們都很驚，即可能警察查身份證，他們會問啊咁之後是會點㗎，或者 即係嗰個溝通嘅時候，即係佢唔知咧，又會知道我可能會有呢、這個檢控嘅，咁可能有即係有啲咧都會怕咗嘅，咁但係即係見到上個禮拜咧就佢哋冇咁即係未必即係可能未知道啦，咁可能就有啲都坐埋啦一齊。咁今日咧，其實都見到，其實都即係佢哋都盡量隔好開噶啦。咁但係即係我哋機構咧，就即係都聽到啲工人講好多，就係佢哋自己咧而家都好驚，即係好似唔敢去出嚟放假咁樣。一嚟係即係嗰個疫情啦，如果佢喺僱主嘅屋企可能有房嘅，咁佢可以休息。但係有啲係真係。他們平時睡的可能都是一些家裡的公共空間，即是廳啊，有些可能是甚至乎廚房啊、廁所都有的。那個問題就是在這個疫情底下，如果我們說啊，為什麼你還要出來放假，為什麼你還不是留在家啊，那其實是一個不太人道的說法。